Southern University sent me a cease and desist letter in the mail. And Southern University sent me a cease and desist letter in the mail in February, telling me I cannot use the name and I need to take it off of my website. Okay, my lawyer has responded to it already. I let her have it. She's probably gonna scream when she sees this live. So what did I do? I went and I trademarked the name Dancing Dolls for the usage of Class 35, which is all apparel, socks, bags, hats, jackets, all the above. I trademarked it for that. I went and I made sure that I also secured DD4L for the name of Dance Services in Class 41, and also Class 35 and 25 also, hats, jackets, bags, etc. I also went and I trademarked the name Buck or Die. Buck or Die has also been trademarked for the usage of entertainment services, namely cheerleading. Southern University trademarked the name Dancing Dolls for the usage of dance and entertainment services. Southern University sent me a cease and desist letter in the mail in February telling me I cannot use the name and I need to take it off of my website. My lawyer has responded. I let her hear. She probably gonna scream when she see this live. So what did I do? I went and I trademarked the name Dancing Dolls for the usage of Class 35, which is all apparel, socks, bags, hats, jackets, all of the above. I trademarked it for that. I went and I made sure that I also secured DD4L for the name of Dance Services in Class 41. And also Class 35 and 25 also, hats, jackets, bags, etc. I also went and I trademarked the name Buck or Die. Buck or Die has also been trademarked for the usage of entertainment services, namely cheerleading, entertainment and the nature of dance performances, entertainment services and nature of live, trademarked the name Buck or Die. Buck or Die has also been trademarked for the usage of entertainment services, namely cheerleading, entertainment and the nature of dance performances, entertainment 5 and 25 also, hats, jackets, bags, etc. I also went and I trademarked the name Buck or Die. Buck or Die has also been trademarked for the usage of entertainment services, namely cheerleading, entertainment and the nature of dance performances, entertainment services and the nature of life also been trademarked for the usage of, and also Class 35 and 25 also, hats, jackets, bags, etc. I also went and I trademarked the name Buck or Die. Buck or Die has also been trademarked for the name of Dance Services in Class 41 and also Class 35 and 25 also, hats, jackets, bags, etc. I also went and I trademarked the name Buck or Die. Hats, jackets, bags, etc. I also went and I trademarked the name Buck or Die. So Class 35 and 25 also, hats, jackets, bags, etc. I also went and I trademarked the name Buck or Die. Buck or Die has also been trademarked for the usage of entertainment services. Buck or Die has also been trademarked for the bag. I also went and I trademarked the name Buck or Die. Buck or Die has also been trademarked for the usage of entertainment services, namely cheerleading, entertainment and the nature of dance performances, entertainment services and the nature of live visual audio performances by a dance team, entertainment services and the nature of a live dance performance, producing cheerleading, dance, and spirit-related competitions and events. Buck or Die. I also got Buck or Die for the class of merch. But since your ass is so damn petty and you went fucking with me, I went and got your name. Fabulous Dancing Dolls. See the serial numbers? It's gonna take about 3 to 5 days to show up in the USPTO. Fabulous Dancing Dolls has been trademarked by who? What does it right there? Diana M. Williams, Inc. My business owns it. Dolls, that business owns your name now. What does it right there? Diana M. Williams, Inc. My business owns it. My business owns it. Fabulous Dancing Dolls, my business owns your name now. For the usage of dance events, live visual performances, same class that you trademarked Dancing Dolls in, now I got Fabulous. And I also got Fabulous Dancing Dolls in merch. Y'all put that shit on my shirt. You heard what I said. So, this has been a message of setting boundaries. This has been a message of saying no. This has been a message for the graduating class of 2022. Because I have graduated to a new level of business.
This girl jumped in and she grabbed my hair, she pulled it, and I turned around and I backhanded her. And the other one was trying to come and I backhanded her back.
So he was trying to jump you so you feel like you won.
It was a big girl.
It was big. And you that you small.
One of them was skinny. She was 50-some pounds. He was 50-some pounds. And the other one was 100. And the other one was 100. And the other one was 100. And the other one was 100.
How many you is?
60.